The minis are actually on a 2D panel inside of a 3D world. Actually, there is a GUI layer. It's called the canvas. The canvas is the white square here. Yeah. And the panels move on this canvas layer. You can actually move it along the z-axis if you wanted to. Here's the button object. Yeah, I just choose to keep everything on the canvas layer at position z0. The yellow lines are indicative of parent-child relationships. Yeah, destroy all enemies, and you went right now working on the pricing. It looks like, the price is supposed to be multiplicative, based on total level, and it's not doing that right now. It's probably just a simple thing where I'm not multiplying the price someplace. Well, I'll find it. I'm not sure where it is right now. Make it easy to get to the shop. Okay, it's increasing the coin price, so not the wood and stone price. That's all. Let's go find what that arrow is. you go. Nice. Let's update my price properly. It updated on button enter, but not on button press. Let's see if we can't do this. Can't change that a little. When the mouse enters the damage button, the price update. But when I press the damage button, it didn't increase. See? But if I go back in, it updates. So let's take a look. Yeah, we'll find it. We'll find it. Okay, the numbers are right. Yeah, we're not hitting it too quite right. I'm not sure why it's not hitting it. Not hitting it. Okay. It's hitting the muscles properly. Let's get rid of these other messages. We have to update the cost. This will go into price status. But this is the upgrade, but update. So it's always this, no matter what. No, this is an update. No matter what happens, as long as you update got a total, the costs should always be correct. No, that's fine. Let's check in price panel. It's not doing this. It's hitting the function. Let's check. Maybe something's not updating yet. We'll need to wait. Wait a tick. All the data is correct. go to... Where's game manager? Where's prices? Where's tower price gone? We have upgrades. Got the total zero. Is intact. Yes. Price object. Upgrade object. Twice object, upgrade object, one, two, three, control twice gunner, size one, size two. I am not displaying, the upgrade cost, I'm displaying the current cost, maybe. have a first order object has a list of tower prices. So this shouldn't work. What are the other prices? Oh no. I'm updating the other prices too, which it shouldn't be. So there's two errors here. What kind of salad? beetroot is not, does not go into an American salad. CCC should go to the console as the number 2 once I hit the button. Yep. CCC says 1. Okay, that's where the problem is. It's not updating to my current it's happening before this update. That's why. Beetroot juice is really red and it stains everything, doesn't it? Well, that works perfectly. Oh, yeah. Nice. And we have to go to Gunner. Let's make it. Times 10. Okay, I'll never take 3, 4. That takes 4 shots to kill. Okay, let's put it to level 5. Now it should only take 1 shot to kill. 2 shots. Okay. That is it. Our upgrades. Our upgrade system works. Two and one are close, but it's not near close enough. Nice try. Well, you're talking about meters and space. Space is really big. Inside this game, the difference between 1 and 2 is huge. Yeah, the source engine uses empirical, not metric. That drives metric people nuts. It's close though, 1.09 centimeters. Damn Americans and their empirical measures. Their metric is so much easier. Was it 1 inch? 12 inches to a foot. 3 feet to a yard, 1600 yards to a mile. What is that? Such a pain in the ass. Yeah, America should have switched over to metric a long time ago. I don't doubt it. Let's see, what was I doing? We are doing Rain of Fire. Oh, we're doing Rain of Fire, and we're doing our error messages. We're taking out our debugs. Yeah, you're distracting me. Were you able to return the part? Nah, okay. Yeah, I wouldn't bother either. Let's see. I need defense systems. I had something similar happen to me with when I bought a when I bought a book online. It was a graphic novel. It was a compendium of all these different issues, and they sent me a single issue. I asked them if they wanted it, they just sent it back, and they said, "Don't bother. Each issue is like $1.75 or something." Yeah. It would probably cost them more to ship that one issue of comic to me than what the comic was worth. Let's see. Whoops, wrong place. Let's link the button to the code. You have to buy them in from separate places. That's a pain in the ass. Shoot right at the slope.
Yeah, okay.
Well, what is a battery holder made of? Or what material? Oh, okay. That doesn't sound too bad. Does it just hold the battery, or does it need to conduct electricity too? Is initialized as zero. What are you making with your 2650 battery? No, 26650. I don't even know what size that is. 26650. You said it's about half the size of the battery. Oh, 26 by 650. Okay. It's a square? Or a cube? Kind of. It's around the size of a D battery. Okay. Oh, I forgot to update this. That's okay. Let's see if this actually set the upgrade. Oh yes, it does the rate of fire. Okay. I just need to update the actual number. That's a cylinder. Okay. To connect the season spot orb. So you could always just heat some kind of small metal stick, just the end of it. So it might get into the too much trouble to do something like that. Perfect. Let's see. What's next? Bolt speed. Somebody might confuse speed and rate of fire. Let's do this now so we don't forget. Oh, Jukia, did I ever send you a link to my game folder? I've got, I think, 4 games in there so far. Yeah, it's just a Google Drive folder with all the games I've made so far. Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. I converted one of my games to Android, but I don't know, I haven't tested it in a while. Don't know if it still works. Wow. the sword. Yeah, well. Is this more readable? Yeah, maybe. You could have died midstream. That sucks. Probably simplify this and put it under the upgrade object. Wow, it was translating noise into video. It was impressive. Do you read comics at all? They don't follow comics. Just Twitch. Okay. Well, if you're interested, look up a superhero named Dazzler. She had the power to transform sound into light. That just reminded me of that. Import my bug code. You can make me do it. Speed. Yeah, you never know. Yeah, maybe you should start going into audio or audio stuff. Who knows? Let's see if this works. Nope, it's not gonna work. Because I haven't linked the button to the code. Now it should work. I think I made it too fast. That was under a tower. Okay, I think I'm done for today. We had some tricky bugs, but in the end, we got it all sorted out.